Kind of.
Yeah, awesome is what it was. Hey, guys, having a good time so far? Look at how many goddamn nerds are in one room. I'm only going to say one thing. A bomb better not go off in this building, or otherwise, there's not going to be any tech support from here to Maine. Let's kick this shit off. Ladies and gentlemen, please welcome two guys whose hair is all fucked up from those wigs they had to wear. And the thing you have to sit through in order to see the thing you really want to see tonight. Pandering. Please welcome your opening band, Paul and Star!
We are the opening band. We are here to 5 or 6 or 7 songs. Don't go too long and get the hell off the stage. Soon we'll go away,
and we're wondering just where the hell's the sound guy.
He disappeared just after we got up here. He's probably behind the building, pulling up a fatty, and he'll be gone on to our last song. We got a BW band. I have to sell every Star Wars figure that I had, and ask my dad to go sign for the loan.
Who hit me with a fucking fruit pie? This show is over! The fruit pie just exploded.
No!
Really? Panties? Brings fog to a new level. Really, Ricky?
We don't got a whole lot of fans. Nobody asked for our autograph. It's sad to say, what's up today? Some panties, some pipe cleaners, and a fruit pie have been thrown. And we're wondering if this was worth the drive here. We spent 6 hours in traffic on the highway. $50 and half rice on the cheese fries and 3 Miller Lite on tap. Who can drink that crap? My cousin lives in town and nobody's fishing in his place. Sometimes his girlfriend's home from college and she's staying for the weekend. And if she is, then we will have to go and park the van behind the IHOP by the turnpike. We'll sleep in the back seat, and we're wondering just where the headline act is.